A trigger point is a palpable taut band in a muscle. There's a loss of the linear pattern of a muscle. Quite often you can get referred pain patterns when you touch a trigger point to other areas of the body, and sometimes you can get something called a twitch response, and you can have an autonomic response when you touch a trigger point. You can get vasodilation, where you can have increased heat in the area. Overall, when the trigger point is present, there is a restriction in the blood flow, which ultimately leads to an ischemia and neurogenic inflammation and pain in the area. So the pelvic floor musculature, which is a sling of muscles, can have trigger points just like any other muscle in the body. It can benefit from a release of the trigger point. Sometimes it's myofascial release from a physical therapist, and sometimes it can be from a trigger point injection performed by a physician, where you would like to break up the trigger point and release the tension, ultimately increasing blood flow to the area. And blood flow is healing and provides oxygenation and will overall make the muscles feel better. Trigger point injections to the pelvic floor muscles are external ultrasound-guided injections. The ultrasound is what allows us to do everything externally, the ability to visualize what we're doing without going inside. We also do something called peripheral hydrodissection nerve blocks. So there's three things that we were doing: creating space, resetting the hyperactive nerve temporarily, and decreasing any inflammation that's around where the nerve is flowing. The treatment frequencies are either once a week for 6 weeks or twice a week for 3. We describe it as, for the muscles, a trip around the pelvis, where the 3 major muscles on the right of the sling and the 3 major muscles on the left of the sling, they each get 1 treatment. The goal of the series of trigger point injections is to release tension in the pelvic floor, to improve blood flow and oxygenation to the muscles of the pelvic floor, and to break up specific trigger points in the pelvic floor, and overall create space in the muscles of the pelvic floor and lengthen the muscles that are short and contracted. Trigger point injections are commonly done in the sports and pain medicine world throughout the body. However, doing them externally under ultrasound to the pelvic floor is unique to something that was created here at Pelvic Rehabilitation Medicine.